Hi guys, today I have a Target haul. So let's get started. And the reason why I have this out right now is because I have a Lego set in the Target haul too. So let's start with, it's a big bag. Let's start with the candy. So these. This is one of my favorite parts. Dude, seriously? See the green on this thing. So let's open it and try some candy. I like Sour Patch. The first time I tried it was in October. I don't like being proper. Do you guys like being proper? I don't like being proper. Ooh, okay. Okay, so, there's a hole. So there's actually malic acid on this. I love malic acid. It's the sourest. Oh, I guess I'm trying that. Tastes regular. Oh, that's so good. Okay, I'm gonna try this guy. That's good. Have fun. Okay. That's winter and it's so chewy. Hang on, I'm gonna ask this question. Do I like Sour Patch Kids? Not likely. Guys, it literally says not likely. I don't think you guys can see it. But I'm honest with you guys. It says not likely. Let's see. So, let's go from the Sour Patch Kids to Nerds Rope. Tear and share. So let's try the Nerds Rope. Ooh, I'm scared. Why am I scared? I should be nervous. What? Oh, because it's so long. Oh my gosh. That looks so cool. Sorry, Anna. This looks so... say right now. This is just so cool. Look at this rope. It's got some like jelly thing in it. Let's try it. I can't tear it. I can't tear it. Nerds up. You gotta love nerds. If you don't get off this video. Actually, stay on this video, like, and subscribe and share. That's good. That's a win. Sorry, guys. I really have to look at the time. This is, might have to be a part two. Next. One of my other favorite candies, lightsaber, Fun Dip book. That's cute. How do cupcake and the candy.
Just rip the book open.
Oh wait, I forgot to ask my magic eight ball. Do I like the nerd's rope?
It says for sure, guys. For sure.
I don't know if that's good or bad.
There's a lot of these. I'm gonna try it. No artificial flavors. Check. Oh, that smells so good. I should definitely brush my teeth after this.
Like a stick. And then, oh, there's all the colorful candy.
Looks like a mouth.
Stick, always delicious. Fun. A dip.
I have a loose tooth, so I shouldn't be doing this. But
next, I have candy canes, but you guys pretty sure I know
what candy canes taste like.
Do I like the Fun Dip?
No. It says no.
I love it. It's so good. You guys know what candy canes taste like. But if you don't,
here's what they look like.
I'm gonna have to clear off my desk.
Peppermint mint.
Okay, let's try one. My scissors, I had to use these scissors, but my teal scissors have dog poop on them. Because of my dog, Billy. He poops everywhere in the house. I'm pretty sure Lily's gonna see this video. If you do, Lilia, make a new video saying I saw Elisa's candy video. And if you don't know who Lily is, she's one of my best friends. This has like got shiny effect. I don't see you guys can hear it, but okay, that was amazing. Okay, more sour patch. Peppers are so delicious. I might be eating in the video. Just sorry. I don't know if you guys heard me though, but Lily, if you see this video, make a new video on your channel and say, I saw Lisa's YouTube video. I saw this is Alicia's Target haul video. If you don't know who Lily is, she's one of my really good friends. Comment below what's your favorite candy. Or chocolate. Hershey's is one of my favorite chocolates. It's one of my favorite candies. As I don't know. I haven't had
better be colors, actually. And I'm opening up some mechanical pencils for school, cause I'm going to back to school later, y'all peeps, y'all pepperoni pizzas. That's actually what I'm having for dinner. Well, dinner. Why didn't I just do that? You know, why didn't I just do that? First, we have the 0.7mm lead. Got some lead. Three of these same erasers. Three times three. No. So three plus three is six. So I have six. Let's show you in there. I pinched my mechanical pencil. Works very perfect. My favorite color. Works good. There's the other eraser. And the purple mechanical pencil works good. So I'm just gonna put those in here. Erasers with the Sour Patch Candy on there. No. I'm gonna make part two, guys, but I hope I like this video. After this, my color fun, and I'll see you.